We shall discuss today what is the electric field. What is the behavior of the electric field? Space around the mass, gravitational field. Space around a magnet, magnetic field. Space around a charge, electric field. What is the definition? The modified space around the charge is called electric field. The space around the charge in which its influence is taking place is also known as electric field. Let us consider there is a charge. Right? Its effect lie in this region only, let us consider. Therefore, in this region is called electric field. In this particular region, if you place another charge, it will experience the force. The electric field, to explain, there are two approaches. To understand the electric field, there are two approaches. What are the two approaches? There is a qualitative approach and there is a quantitative approach. Qualitatively, to explain the electric field, we are using a concept, electric lines of forces. These electric lines of forces are also known as electric field lines. Simply abbreviated as electric field lines. Second one, electric field intensity. It is a physical quantity to explain the behavior of the electric field. There are two approaches. First one, electric lines of force. Second one, electric field intensity. Now, we shall discuss first, what are the electric lines of forces? Electric lines of forces. To explain the behavior of the electric field, the concept of electric lines of forces was proposed by Michael Faraday. What is the definition of electric lines of forces? The path traveled by the unit positive charge in the electric field is called electric lines of force. Or, if you place a unit positive charge in the electric field, in which direction it tends to move? That particular direction is called electric lines of force. Now, let us consider this is the charge. Right? Now, this is called modified space around the charge. In this region only, the space properties are modified. The space electric properties are modified. Then, this particular region is called electric field. Now, this field is produced due to a particular charge. This is called, what to say, source charge. Now, this is the electric field. Let us consider a unit positive charge. This is the unit positive charge. Between these two, there is an interaction. Positive charge, repulsive force. Negative charge. Positive charge, there is attractive force. Between these two, either there is attractive force or there is a repulsive force. Because of the attractive and repulsive force, that unit positive charge tends to move like this. The path traveled by the unit positive charge is called electric lines of force. Path traveled by the unit positive charge. unit positive charge. Now, these electric lines of forces are called imaginary lines. Right? Next. Now, these electric lines of forces always travels from the surface of the positive charge to the from the surface of the negative charge. Let us consider. Now, this is positive charge. This positive charge is on the surface. There is a negative charge. Negative charge. Around this one, there is electric field. Around the negative charge, there is electric field. Here, this is a combined electric field. In this combined electric field, there is a unit positive charge. Right? Between these two, there is a repulsive force. Between these two, there is an attractive force. As a result, the unit positive charge moves like this. The path traveled by the unit positive charge from the surface of the positive charge to the from the surface of the negative charge. It will not come from inside the positive charge and into the positive charge, surface to surface. Therefore, electric lines of forces always travels from positive charge to negative charge. Second one. Now, these electric lines of forces are called open curves.